Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight Volume 15, A Small Resolution, which was given to us by the desert trader here at the inn in Ekyol in exchange for some marbles. Doll Knight Volume 15, A Small Resolution. The princess had known the true identity of the Blue Knight and decided to pretend that she didn't. Can't you understand the reason? Well, it's... Suddenly, one image came to Pedro's mind. The princess had a slightly angry face when she said, "Please do not talk anymore, Pedro." And her sad smile when she confided him and said, "I'm sorry, I was pretending I didn't know." Something hot welled up inside Pedro. He raised his head and stared back at Capuri, who was gazing intently at him. "Master, I have a favor to ask. Please help me repair my Blue Knight." "The masked puppet master you fought is a man feared as a devil in the underground. You have no chance of defeating him if you remain half a puppet master that you are." "I still want to do it, for someone who believed in me." After Pedro said that, Capuri smiled a beaming, triumphant smile. It was the day before the coronation ceremony. Needless to say, the palace was in chaos, with everyone panicking at the report of the ill-timed disappearance of their princess. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight Volume 15, A Small Resolution.